We did. Would it be really? What a great blowjob. Or is that like too much? I don't know if I should. I thought it was funny, but.
Just to show your
hair. I want to show my mom that.
My hair is beautiful now.
It's a natural blow. Is it beautiful? Like a blowout. Where are you now that I need you? What's up, everybody? Welcome back to another video with your boy, John Aron. Today is a great day. I'm headed to the beautiful city of Colorado Springs in Colorado. Really pumped for you guys to meet my family, like my grandma, my aunts, my cousin, my mom. You get to see more of her. Holla. Love you, mom. Really, really excited about this trip. Anyway, if you saw my last vlog, which was my Miami trip, it was crazy getting home. So hopefully today, everything is a smooth ride, like peanut butter on a jelly sandwich. I don't know why I just said that. Hopefully it's a smooth ride. I got bumped up to first class. Thank you, Delta. You guys are doing good again. You guys are doing good. But I will see you later at the airport. Peace out. I can model at the airport. This is my cousin's picking me up. This is really windy. Like, wow.
Okay.
Well, I made it safely.
Oh my gosh.
That's my cousin. Say hi.
Hi. Can you see me through the hair?
Yeah, this is crazy. It was, how fast was it earlier?
Oh, 100 mile an hour gusts of wind.
100 a mile, Jesus, take the wheel. Got here, and now I'm going to my aunt's house, and you'll be able to, wow, this is crazy.
Everything's blowing.
Oh. All right, well, we're going to my mom's house now, or my aunt's house, which my mom is at. It's gonna be awesome.
Yes.
I'll see you there.
Yes.
All right, guys, so I finally made it home. My mom, I just landed, and then meet some of my family. This is my Aunt Linda. Say hello to my YouTube channel.
Hello.
And to all my friends. This is Uncle Roger.
Hello there, John.
I just got in. We're gonna watch the Clemson Alabama game. Then I'm gonna go to sleep and I will see you in the morning. Oh, good morning everybody. What's up? Welcome to another day in my life in Colorado Springs. Today, I get to see my grandma and it's gonna be awesome because I haven't seen her in like almost 7 years, but I'm about to go work out. There is a gym here that I actually am a part of back home, which is crazy. Wow. But I'm about to go get my pre-workout food, my mix, and go get this workout going. Let's go. But before I go, good morning. How are you, Mom?
Oh, I'm fine.
Do you have anything to say?
I was about to say Merry Christmas, so I guess I need a cup of coffee first.
Yeah, we're about 3 weeks over that, but I want you guys to see this view. It is crazy. Just look at that view. Look at that view. That is beautiful. Get it? Beautiful. Okay, beautiful. That is beautiful. But now I'm about to go work out. I'm so excited. I haven't seen snow because all the snow has melted, so I'm kind of like, But hopefully I see snow. Oh, I see snow in the mountains, but that's not down where I'm at. Okay. Snow! Snow, right there, that's it. Okay, everyone, so here's an update. So I got my Lyft ride, and I drove 40 minutes to the gym. There's no gym, there's just an office. And I called, and I was like, hey, are you guys open? Yeah, we're open, come on down. They weren't open, their office was open, their gym is being built. It doesn't open till February. That's okay. I'm gonna go shower, and I just spent $60 on rides. Okay, great start to the day. Woo! What's up, guys? So I'm currently eating a sandwich while my mom and I are going to visit my grandma. It's gonna be so cute. She's so cute. She is so cute. Like, she's so fine.
She's 95.
95. She's 95 and so fine. Mom, you got anything to say?
It's beautiful.
Smoke weed!
Oh. No.
Oh, I was just kidding. Mom and I are at Walmart right now to go pick flowers out because we're the best flower hunters.
Something close to the
What about this one? Those are pretty.
Carnation.
Which one, guys? A or B? What about
you
both?
You know what? Well, we could do both. I think let's do the first one
saw
because it's hard.
All right, guys. So we are about to go see my grandma. I haven't seen her in like how long?
5 years.
5 years. So this is like, oh my gosh. Grandma?
Hello, Mom. Hello. John's here.
Hi, Grandma.
Oh, hello.
Oh, you look so good. We brought you flowers.
Yes, there is a vase.
Yes, and we're going to put that in the vase for you. So, right now I'm with my grandma, my beautiful grandma. She is rolling and kicking onto the age of 96 now.
Yeah.
That's crazy.
2 months, somebody.
And 2 months, she's gonna be 96. We're gonna have to 96 shots. That's what I'm saying. You know, I'm just kidding, I'm just kidding. This is the first time I've seen her in about 7 years. It's been a long time, and now I'm out here. And if you had to give the world any advice, what would you tell them?
The talent that the Lord has given you, go faster in it all your life.
There you go, guys. Basically, go grab what you want if you got the dream.
Yeah. Aww. And that's the best.
Mwah. I love you so much. We have so many stories when I was a kid. Like one when I sat on her lap and I pointed to her just like this and I said, if you ever get in jail, I'm gonna come bail you out.
Did you remember that?
Yes, I did.
Oh,
I did remember that.
Too hard.
If you ever go to jail at 96, oh, or even 100, I will bail you out.
And I'm the one.
That's my mom reading the book. So we are about to put lipstick on my beautiful grandma because she's about to get a little makeover. Look at this. Oh, grandma, you ready for the runway?
Now I should have my guys over here to be kissing me.
Oh. Wow, you should be having a photo shoot. We'll get a little photo shoot. What's up, guys? So we are back now at my aunt's house. This is my little cousin, Devin. He's 6 years old. I just want you to tell them what you're building.
I'm building an Owego piston engine at my house. Owego piston engine.
Yeah. Yeah, he's six. 6 years old. This is the next president of the The United States. As you could tell people about Legos.
I can actually build anything. And I'm putting a work on Owego RTD too.
They see our the guy from Star Wars, right?
Mm-hmm.
Look at that. Look at that. That this kid, this is the next president, everybody. I want you to remember his face. This kid is gonna do big things.
Also, Grandma, gonna build a BB-8, a Lego UI BB-8.
What's a BBA?
From Star Wars.
I didn't even know that too. What about that? Kid to G. Kid to G. What's up, guys? Good morning. Welcome to another awesome day in the life of John, which is me. Today, we are about to drink, to get our day started, we're about to drink some green juice. Where'd it go? And that look, it's called Green Planet. Yum. It has spinach and coral and grass and broccoli. Wow, okay. How you like it?
Good.
There you go. All right, ready? So this is how we're starting our day off. Let's go. We're gonna make a toast and we're gonna do a shot. Well, we're not doing shots, but we're gonna do like a cheers. Okay. Oh, not bad. What's up, everybody? So we are about to go visit some things in Colorado and do some things, and then I'm gonna take you to my grandma's house, which is where I pretty much grew up whenever I visited her. She lives on a cute little country land, and it's just like, it really does hit home, and I'm really excited for you guys to see. So I will catch up with you guys in just a little bit. Here we go. Alright, guys, so we are now at my old grandma's house and my grandpa's house. It brings back so many memories. It's really windy, but I'm really excited for you guys to see exactly my childhood at my grandma's house, and it's gonna be awesome. So let's go in. We are now at my grandma. I am, look at that. So bad and so bougie. But welcome back. We are just rummaging through old things at my grandma's house. I'm gonna take you around some of the best parts, some of the weird and scary parts of this house. And it should be fun. So come with me. Dusty! So dusty. Oh my goodness.
When he was over 80.
Woo!
And he survived it.
Okay, okay. Alright, I heard noises. Oh wait, that was Kathleen.
Okay, let's
see. That creeped me out. I heard noise. Woo! It's like ghost hunters.
But I also made a big mistake.
Holy crap, that scared me. My heart's racing. Oh my gosh.
Oh, those are...
This is creepy.
John,
this is like Grandma and Grandpa's basement.
These are solid brass candlesticks from the Far East. You can't even tell that's what's under them, but that's what they are.
Brass? We can make money. We could be rich.
Well,
isn't that like...
Gold,
okay.
But they... Oh, we should have gloves. See the candle
that
is laying there.
And that's creepy.
What? An old chair, canning jars.
Oh my goodness.
Books.
Boom!
Ah!
Gotcha. Okay. Now for the next part. Oh my
good.
Grandpa had a hot tub!
Yes, he did. I know you underestimate your relatives constantly.
Oh. Okay, well.
Here it says, men's sauna. Please bring your own suit.
Lift it up.
I wouldn't get in it no more.
Oh!
Did you ask?
All right, Grandpa. Miss you, dude.
He painted. He did paintings. He wrote a couple books. He was a chaplain in the Air Force.
Praise the Lord.
Afterwards, he built things around here. He made a big garden. He had a hot tub.
What more could you want? My grandpa built that. We had some lit parties up at this gazebo. If this doesn't make one of people date me, I don't know what will.
12 days.
You like my balls? Mom, it looks like I have a case of blue balls. I'm just kidding. I mean, I'm just being literal, but what's up? Now we have a section called, roll the title, Back to the 90s. What? So we are currently in my grandma's kitchen, and she happens to have some things that are older than me and a little older than dust. So let's take a look. So we got some jelly, July 29th, 1995. It was the year before I was born. Okay. Next, we got some peppercorn, 1990. Wow. That's crazy. We got some cream of tartar, 1979. Also with Back to the 90s, VCR. Mary Poppins, this is a 90s. Wow. Abe, I used to watch this with Grandpa. When I first had the blonde streak in my hair, everybody used to tell me I look like Cruella DeVille. So, this was the shit. This was the best movie. We're getting so lit up in here. Okay. Guys, well that's my grandma's house. This is my childhood memory. It's been real. This is probably honestly the last time I will ever be out here again. Other than that, I love you Grandma and Grandpa. I love you old house. Bye. All right, everybody. So Mom and I are headed home today. Thank you so much for watching this video. I really hope you liked it. Remember to comment, like, and subscribe. You guys are awesome. Mom, you got anything to say?
The lights of the city are beautiful at 4 in the morning.
Yeah, but anyway, thank you Delta for the first class. You guys are good. Anyway, I hope you guys have a great day. Stay hydrated.